Hi everyone, it's me again. So today I'm going to be filming a really highly requested video, which is my Chanel collection video. Actually, I only, for the fashion products from Chanel, I only own their handbags, wallet, and sunglasses. So yeah, I will just get right into that. And if you guys have any question regarding to like the price and where did I buy them or anything like that, I will probably mention some of those in this video. But if you have any further questions, just feel free to comment below and I will try to answer those as soon as possible. Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and start it. So as you can tell, I have already moved everything out of my closet, and I have moved all of the boxes as well. I definitely keep all of the boxes, you know, who doesn't like those little pretty black box with the white Chanel on it. So yeah, I currently own 5 of their purses and 1 wallet and 3 pairs of sunglasses. I mean, compared with some of you guys, it's not a big collection, but I only chose whatever I really like. So the first one I would like to start with is this GST, Grande Shopping Tote. This is actually my first Chanel bag, and I actually bought it in 2009. So it is in caviar leather, in navy blue color with the silver hardware. It is so functional, and I love this one so much because, you know, in terms of the size, the room, the space, and everything is just so perfect, and like the strap length. I think the price just went up not long ago, and it is such a investment piece because it is in the classic collection. It has 3 compartments, 2 bigger ones on each side, and there's a middle zipper pocket, and there is the front and back pockets as well. And there is another exterior pocket, which is so handy. You can put in your cell phone or your car key and stuff like that. So this is that. I'm so glad that I bought it back then. And the second one is from their cruise collection. It is this fabric light pink PST, petite shopping tote. So the shape and everything is in PST, but it is the fabric, not the leather, which makes me feel a little bit concerning because this is, the color is so light and it's really easy to get dirty. But the best part is it has 4 little stents on the bottom, so at least the bottom part is not that easy to get dirty. But apparently I love pink color so much, and it's so cute. Comes with this little dangling Chanel logo. But I would say this is not as functional, definitely not as functional as the GST, because first off, although it is pretty roomy, but it's really deep and narrow. So sometimes, you know, the thing that you put on the bottom is hard to get out. And there is a back pocket and cell phone pocket and stuff. And it doesn't come with the back exterior pocket. And another thing is this handle. It is supposed to be a shoulder bag, but it's a little bit too short. So say for example in the winter time, if you wear very heavy jacket, probably it's a little bit harder to put it on. So you have to carry it like this or over your arm. That's that, but I really really love the color. The next one, which is my most used Chanel bag, this is the In Business, and the size is similar to the classic maxi size, and it is also in dark navy color and in patent leather. So this one is a lot lighter than the classics because of the material, I guess. And the back pocket is huge. Like, it is so good for traveling because the strap you can single it up and to make it like a crossbody or messenger bag. And it comes with a CC lock. And as you can tell, the inside is super roomy as well. So it's really good for work as well. That's why it's called In Business. And apparently, you know, you can double the straps up and wear it like a classic Chanel bag. So that's that. And this is my new purchase. So it is the Mademoiselle Bowling bag. And the color is sky blue, and it is also in patent leather. So this is a relatively small bag because it is pretty short but wide. And it also comes with this dangling Chanel logo. Sometimes if you feel the straps are too short, you can also single it up like this. So then you can just, you know, put it over your shoulder. And also it comes with three compartments, two sides and one middle. There's a small back pocket for your card. And yeah, it's a really good dinner bag for, you know, shopping. If you go shopping, you don't go to work or something, you don't need to carry a lot of extras. Where you can put something in your card, then that's perfect. It looks so elegant. I really love it. And my Camellia print wallet on chain is my love. You know, except for the part of the size, because you cannot put a lot of things in it. But it's still a very functional bag. Like, you can have all of your necessities, like your cell phone, your keys, your napkin, your credit card, driver license, and everything in it. And also because of the Camellia print, it makes it so beautiful. And it is in black lambskin. Also with the silver hardware. I don't know, I'm not a big fan of gold hardware, so pretty much all of my Chanel bags comes with the silver hardware. That's that. And my wallet, I have showed you in my haul video. This is also the patent leather. I'm such a fan of patent leather. And in bright orangey red color. And this is really handy because it is not the long wallet, but it still comes with everything you would need, like the card slots. There are like 8 card slots, and there is the cash slot, and there is a coin pocket in here, which is awesome. Then you don't need an extra coin bag. That's that. And last but not least, my 3 pairs of Chanel sunglasses. The first one is this white with grayish or black lenses. And on both sides, it comes with Chanel logos and those rhinestone studded. One of my rhinestones is missing, because sometimes I just, you know, throw it in my purse. But they're really pretty. And another pair is really popular bow sunglasses. They're not very expensive. I mean, in all of the Chanel sunglasses, this is a relatively reasonable price. That's why it's so popular. But it's also really cute because of the bow. The same year, it has the pearl one. I don't have that pair. They're still selling the pearl pair because I believe a lot of people love that, but I still prefer the bow. And this is my new purchase, the Camellia print greenish color with gray lenses sunglasses. I think it's a really good contouring piece because of the size or the shape of the sunglasses. It's a little bit square shape, So if you have a little bit chubbier cheek like I do, this is really good, you know, making your face look smaller. Yeah, that's that. I really hope you guys enjoy my collection video, and apparently my Chanel collection will keep growing, but I kind of like very self-aware of how big it is, because you know, apparently you have to think of your house, your car, and everything else. You don't just spend your money on your purses. So I think I'm really, really good on that. Thank you very much for watching. I will talk to you guys very soon.